Something's messing with one of my antenna links. One for the collection. Transmission's still down. What's that transmitter doing here? Spider-Man here. Can't take your call right now because my phone's not working. Sorry to disturb you, satellite dish. Your service is canceled. Is this a private fight, or can I join in? I want to use my phone, but the transmission's still down. Take this! You're going down! Kids keep coming! That didn't look pretty. Good riddance. Hi, Spider-Man here. Can't take your call right now because my phone's not working. Who says print is dead? My phone. Transmission's jammed. Transmission's still down. So that's what's been bugging me? Say hello to the scrap heap, mister.
Spider-Man here. Can't take your call right now because my phone's not working. Jamming never pays.
Gunshots from a speeding car.
Hello?
Over.
Pete, I found something, but I had to confirm it before letting you know.
I'm listening.
Well, now you're the two top people on Dr. Smythe's most wanted list. Spider-Man and Peter Parker. I noticed he used Oscorp intel to find out where you're staying. Someone saw Connors enter your apartment. Now Smythe is going straight for him.
We got a possible 1022 here. Battery reported. Over.
Just what I need. Thanks, Gwen. I can't help feeling something bad's about to happen. Better check up on Connors. Consider it done. Hello? Dr. Connors! Dr. Connors?
CDC upgraded it to an outbreak-level disaster. People all over the city show symptoms of what we now know as the cross-species virus, following attacks by the creatures still living.
What have I done?
In the meantime, Oscorp Industries has released a statement distancing itself from Dr. Alastair Smythe, who was fired shortly after.
Peter Parker, I introduce you to my Spider Slayer.
Great! Just don't mess up the furniture!